Hello, everybody. My name is Ilya C. Today, I'd like to say my opinion about mother roles in the family. If someone asks me who is the person that I admire most, I will answer my mother. As you know, mother is a person who gave birth to us and give us immeasurable love. So that we can say mother is the most important person in our life. Why is she important? Because she has a large role in the family. We can summarize the Dutch college roles into two main roles, such as undertaking all of housework and taking care of its member of family. After a hard working day, mom is very tired. And what she wants to do properly is resting, but she has to do a lot of housework, such as cooking delicious meals for her family, cleaning house, or washing clothes. This fact makes the mother become much more tired. At times, I see her as a superhero because she can do many things. Despite working hard, mother always smile. Maybe she smiles to hide her tiredness and see a good role model for her children to follow. For me, my mother is a great source of encouragement because mom, who we can share joys and sorrow, who always listen what we say. In short, mother has devoted her whole life to us, so that please make her happy when you cycle. Always love your mother because you will never get another. Thank you for listening.